thanks so much for watching. So today in this video, I would be telling you the lipstick that I was wearing in my previous video, as well as I posted a picture on my Instagram. So if you're not following me on Instagram, make sure you follow me on Instagram, because Instagram is the first place I share all my pictures. Also, I wanted to mention that in my previous video, I did mention I was a little anxious and irritable. There was no reason why I was feeling like that. I can't say that I have a problem of being anxious or I have a problem like of being depressed or something. I don't have that, but sometimes I do get really depressed and sometimes I really get anxious for no rhyme or reason. So if you have been following me on Facebook or if you know me from a long time, you might have noticed I have talked about it on my Facebook. I was like sleepless for nights. There's no particular reason why I feel like that, but there's no major problem. There's nothing to worry. The issue is not that big that I need to see a doctor. It's basically whenever I am stuck at home and I'm like I have something in my mind, like some work or any other thing, I get really worked out. I get really anxious. So maybe it was something regarding that. My health is absolutely fine. Thank you so much for showing your concern and love. I really really appreciate that. And yeah, so before I start sweating, let's just get started with the video. So basically what I did was I had a couple of products on my lips that day. I was just experimenting with some products. So I even wore that lipstick to the malls, and there was this lady who came up to me and complimented me on my lipstick. The lips were really bold and gothic and I wasn't expecting, but thank you so much, it just made my day. So first I applied a lip balm, which is a must. Before you apply anything, you have to apply a lip balm. If your lips are really dry, make sure you scrub them with some, maybe you can use a body lotion and some sugar, like sugar crystals, and massage it. Or if you have like a normal face scrub, you can scrub it, scrub your lips with that. So scrub and moisturize your lips, and then I applied this lip liner by MAC. It's called Magenta. Reminder, I am not very good at applying lip liners and lipsticks, so don't judge me. It's just about the shade, not my application skills. Then I would be using Matte Me Ultra Smooth Matte Lip Cream by Sleek Makeup. I really love this shade. It's such a gorgeous shade. It is like really really similar to the lip liner that I used, and I would be applying that. The wand is a little funny. I mean, it is really stiff, but it works well with the formula. So once that's done, I went in with this Colorbar lipstick. This lipstick is Wild Mauve. This is a very beautiful lipstick by Colorbar. It is from their Darkened Summer collection, I guess. I hope I'm not wrong. And just look at my hands. That's how this lipstick dries. And once it's dry, it is like completely transfer free. You have this little bit over there because it's dark. Dark purplish shade, and I just applied it to the corners of my lips. And one final layer. Much it for the video part. I just wiped off this lipstick. Obviously I ate, I drank, so the lipstick came off, but the tinge was already there. So for the video purpose, like in the previous video, I applied this Wild Mauve, and on top of that I applied this shade called Rioja Red. I hope I'm saying that correct. I applied this again by Sleek. And the shade I applied right now was Fandango Purple. Fandango. This is it, guys. I really hope you enjoyed watching this really fun and easy tutorial. If you liked it, then make sure you hit the thumbs up button, subscribe to my channel, and do leave your comments below to let me know what you think of this look and what you would like to see next in my videos. So I really hope to talk to you guys soon in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye. The lipstick and lip cream, they are not best friends. They don't go really well with each other. This is what I actually did, so I just wanted to show you guys. But if you're applying this matte lip cream, a creamy matte lipstick would not work with it. I think this one is matte lipsticks by Colorbar. Yep, these are matte touch lipsticks by Colorbar. Both the shades are really awesome. I'll just swatch it for you. The lipstick is amazing. Okay, this one is the lip cream. That's the lipstick. The darker one is the lipstick. Let me swatch the lip liner as well for you. And you know, this one is the lip liner. So that's it, guys. So I just wanted to let you know that the lipstick and lip cream doesn't go well together. If you apply it together, the color will start coming off from the inner parts of your lips. And not a very pretty look. I'll review these really soon. So that's it, guys. I really hope to talk to you soon. Bye.